Each time I tell myself that I can't stand the pain.